don't give a damn about what I do. You think you're the coolest. Who would ever wanna be like you? You left my heart in pain. Yeah, you don't have to admit it now. You want me to stay, but I can barely use it now. You left my heart in pain. We'll be right back.
Situation. The area I'm working with, as you can see, is quite small. It's probably like an 8x8 setup. So the importance was when we were doing the skill, we come into the cone, we change direction at the orange cone, and that was like working on a turn to create space. So working on two things, but the most important thing was dropping the shoulder, getting away from the player to create the space. Okay, so what I didn't show you in the video was when you drop the shoulder, the next thing after that has to be a change of speed with the ball. And then your decision making will come into it, so your vision and awareness of when you're moving on off of the ball. Okay, get your eyes in front, that's going to help you make that decision. But let's focus on the skill that we can master that first of all. In the video, I did use both feet as much as you can. For example, the scissor skill, I went one way with my left foot, and then I went the other way with my right. So I did mix it up an awful lot. Some of them I didn't. You can go out and master both feet if you want. But as you can see, even when I was dribbling and changed direction, I was using both feet. Guys, important is to keep practicing. Okay, anybody that's made out there as a professional footballer will tell you, you'll always hear them talking about how much they practiced during their younger days when they were a child. They really went out and they focused. So continue to practice, it's very, very important, but make it enjoyable. Okay, football will return to grassroots football at some stage this year. Hopefully it's sooner rather than later. So let's be ready for it and let's get out and practice. If you subscribe, the wee button just below. I'd be greatly appreciated. You will get to see a video getting put up every week. And if there's any other videos that you would like us to try and do for you individually, drop them into the comments box and I will try my best to do that for you. Thanks for watching.